Good morning, Greg Schaub from the Live Doppler 15 Weather Center. We are going to look for some scattered showers and thunderstorms, especially as we head into this afternoon. Here they are this afternoon and into this at least early part of the evening. Now, if you do get under one of these thunderstorms, you could see some localized heavy rainfall, but scattered is the operative word here. Then it will be pretty quiet overnight with only a stray shower or thunderstorm possible. Tomorrow afternoon, the same kind of thing. Hot, humid, and the chance for some widely scattered showers and thunderstorms, especially during the afternoon and evening. And then it looks like these temperatures are finally going to start to drop. So is the humidity, but not today. Highs right around that 90 degree mark. It is going to be a muggy night. Overnight lows going to be down into the 70s. Highs upper 80s tomorrow, lower 80s on Wednesday. Yes, a drop in temperatures and humidity. And boy, it is going to be very comfortable. We're not going to really know what to do with ourselves with highs in the 70s through much of the 4th of July weekend.